Hello my darklings and welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for coming to watch this video today. I am Vicky Sizemore, your vampire queen and goddess if you don't already know who I am. I do custom ASMR videos, so if you would like one of your own, please email me at vickysizemore@gmail.com and we can get that video for you. Give this video a thumbs up, it lets me know you like seeing content like this. Hit that notification bell, leave a comment down below. I do read all of them. I appreciate you all so much. I stream on Twitch on Tuesdays and Thursdays. Make sure to follow me on Twitch, Twitter, and Discord so that you don't miss anything. That's where I put all of my alerts and notifications and announcements, so I don't want you guys to miss any of my content. I think that is about it. I can't think of anything else. Yeah, alright. Let's get started, shall we? Darkling, how have you been? Oh yeah? Well, I am here to help you relax and be calm. I like being here for my darkling. So first, we're gonna take some deep breaths together, okay? Deep breath in through your nose, out through your mouth, 3 times. Alright, in. Out. That's one, nice and slow, in. And out. Two, one more, in, and out, three, good, alright, make sure you're still breathing nice and deep, hopefully you're still feeling relaxed, if not, take your time, keep doing more deep breaths for me, in and out, until you feel nice and relaxed. I'll let you do one more, in and out. Good. Alright. I want you to look at my vampire necklace here. Focus on the cross in the center. I want you to watch it as it swings back and forth. Forth, nice and slow. Good. Keep that focus. Listen to the sound of my voice, my soothing, lulling vampire voice. Keep focusing on the necklace. Back and forth. You're feeling more and more relaxed with each breath. Good. Good. You no longer need to follow the necklace. You feel all of your muscles are loose and relaxed. Bring your mind to any tension that you have in your body. Slowly and calmly let go of that tension. Let go of any stress and anxiety that you might be feeling. I'm going to brush my finger across your forehead and the bridge of your nose, nice and calm, nice and calm. Good. You are getting deeper and deeper into relaxation. This can either help you be calmer when you're stressed out, or it can help you sleep if you're having trouble sleeping, my dear darkling. As a vampire, sleeping's not that hard for me. Just climb into my coffin whilst the sun is rising and knock out. But my little darklings, I know, have a hard time sometimes, and I want to help. Good. How are you feeling now? Are you more calm? Are you more relaxed? Are you listening to the sound of my voice, lulling you into sleep and relaxation, soothing you, soothing you, soothing you, soothing you. Soothing you. Soothing you. Soothing you. Soothing you. Good, good. Relaxation. Enjoying my vampire hypnosis, making you feel calm and relaxed. Good. That's exactly what I want, my darkling. I want you to be present in this moment. Focus on my movements. Focus on my voice. If your eyes are closed, just focus on my voice. And I can tuck you into bed. I'm going to massage your temples right here on the sides of your eyes. Remember our breathing. Good. In through the nose. Out through the mouth. Nice and slow. We are present. We are here. As a vampire, I live for hundreds, if not thousands of years. At this point, I'm quite a few thousand years old. If I wasn't present for those years, that would be a lot of wasted life. Not everyone is as fortunate. It's me, of course, and we don't have as many years. Make sure you're taking advantage of yours. You matter. Your years and life matters. Every second counts. And I want you to be relaxed and enjoy all of them. Be more present in your everyday life. This is what I want of you. This is what I ask and require for my darklings to enjoy their lives. Isn't this what you want? I know it is. Good. Is there anything bothering you, stressing you, that you would like to tell me? You can tell me these things. This is a safe space. Let it off your chest. Let all of that extra weight and stress and anxiety release from you. Release. I'm so proud of you being here, taking care of yourself, being alive. I know that it's not always easy, but remember that it's not always going to be difficult either. And I will be here for you every step of the way. We're gonna do a little bit more deep breathing, okay? In through your nose, out through your mouth. Fill your lungs, fill up with air. Push out your belly and your diaphragm, and exhale. Feel everything emptying. Inhale, healing, positive energy. Exhale, any stress, any anxiety, any worry, doubts, negative energy. All right, again. Breathe in positive energy and out. All the negativity in. One last time, you're going to exhale every last little bit of disease, anguish, sadness, anger, tiredness, negativity, pain, suffering, stress, anxiety, anything. All right, one more really good one for me. You can do it. In. Calmness, tranquility, and relaxation.